The insurance regulator IRA has advised medical insurance providers to automate their systems so as to eliminate increasing cases of fraud that continue to infiltrate the industry. According to IRA Chief Executive Officer Ibrahim Kadnabilwega, investing in automation will not only offer convenience for clients but also weed out culprits that steal from insurers through impersonation. Kadunabi made the appeal during the celebrations to mark 40 years of AAR medical insurance in Uganda, held at Mistil Hotel in Kampala.
Or if you may recollect, many of the challenges we face as the regulator is on the claim management. This is the very reason why medical insurance claim ratio is high. If you do automate claims management and claims handling, you'll have solved the biggest part of the challenges which you face, and indeed you'll see the savings you'll get at the end of the
statistics indicate that fraud continues to grow and now stand at over shillings 7 billion from shillings 5 billion that was reported in 2019.
Health insurance in Uganda is currently the fastest growing class of insurance business. It has gained appeal to mostly the corporate world and indeed to many organizations. However, we have started observing that even individuals who do not belong to any corporation now have started taking up medical insurance. From the records at the IRA, in the year 2022, we realized 38.3 billion Uganda shillings from medical provision.
Health insurance is currently the fastest growing class of insurance business in Uganda, and it has gained appeal for most corporate organizations over the years. In terms of performance, health membership organizations' written premiums increased from shillings 38.28 billion in 2022 to shillings 56.38 billion, a growth of 47%, with shillings 40 billion paid out in claims. This growth among the population suggests a rising awareness and demand for health. Meanwhile, Christine Nasuna, AAR Insurance Managing Director, highlighted that the 40-year anniversary is not just celebration of AAR's milestones, but also a pledge to continue their legacy of putting Ugandans in control.
Over the 40 years, AAR has really transformed what started like an AAR rescue company has since transformed into a health insurance provider. We provide medical insurance to clients. Over 500,000 clients have benefited from being members of AAR in Uganda and throughout the region.
The wider celebration campaign to Chalimboko Teri Kuzikiza envelops the message that at 40 years, AAR is young enough to have the energy and enthusiasm of youth, but old enough to have the experience and perspective of maturity.